I wanna dedicate this song to those who have loved and lost, never to find a love, those who have paid the cost. I wanna dedicate this song to those who have loved and lost, never to find a love. Never have men in hearts. When you find the mate for your soul, you will know. Also, I'm told. But sometimes what we're told.
She made me Rastafabulous.
That's what he was saying. He said I made him Rastafabulous.
Rastaman.
Good job. Hey, I came up with the word extensionist. That's your professional name.
I'm a dreadlock extensionist, thanks to Aaron. He came up with that name. You sit here long enough, you'll come along with them. Let's see what this looks like. Sit back.
Oh, you guys are done? I thought it was
yeah,
just two more.
Sorry. Let's head up so the camera can see.
Those are nice.
A little sore.
If you remember the first video, Aaron's hair was really, really, really short. That's why he's in more pain than normal, because
take a nap, it goes away.
Yes.
Power nap it off, you know.
But as you can see, we can do dreadlock extensions on all nationalities. What nationality are you, Aaron?
A mutt.
What nationality are you?
I'm a mutt.
I'm white. You're funny. Irish, Scottish, what?
Navajo, Mexican, and then Hungarian, and mutt.
All right.
Oh, it still hurts.
All right. Raised by Sabrina, your dreadlock extension queen. www.dreadlockextensionqueen.com.
Chuck.
Say that again, Aaron.
Chuck. I know that look good.
You know that look good?
Yeah.
Why not teach you knowledge? But you gotta look anyway. Ooh, ooh. Do you recognize yourself?
No.
You're like, who was that?
Sabrina's working, doing a retouch here.
Dreadlock rewrap.
Oh, it's a dreadlock rewrap.
When did we start the dreadlock? How many years ago?
Two years ago.
I think he's, is he on here?
Yeah, no, he's not on. That's a different Josh.
The skeletal structure of these long hair, though.
Go down them. Zoom in on everybody here.
That's my
hair. That's
your
what?
That's real hair.
That's his real hair. See, his own actual hair. We started with him. Now it's grown out this long, 2.5 years later.
Always a holding to the good. If you fix the hand on me, I'll put it in the good job.
garage.
MySpace.com, Drunk in the Garage.
That's right.
Drunk in the Garage. Okay, we'll have to check that out.
You can get dreadlock extensions no matter what texture of hair, no matter what nationality. Look at these. Aren't they beautiful? Look at them. Look at this one. I don't know why this patch of hair grows longer than anything else. That's really funny.
That one might start being a problem.
It's two.
Yes.
Yeah. So we're here to do a dreadlock rewrap. Yeah. On the Negro comes out and takes the Afro people hair and we rewrap the roots like this.
Am I making it on the web?
Once again, Oscar K is our preferred brand. Everybody wants to know what brand of hair we use for the dreadlocks. Oscar K. That's the one we prefer. They do have other brands out there, but this is the one we like the best. Okay? Let's try it. Come on this side, because I'm not. How long are you going to let them get, Josh? To your ankles?
I don't know.
However you can manage. Yeah,
and they were short after.
Once they start being a problem when I have to go to the
right. All right, I'm Sabrina from Braised by Sabrina. Come on down. Dreadlock extensions are my special.
I want to dedicate this song to those who have loved and lost, never to find a love, those who have paid the cost. I want to dedicate this song to those who have loved and lost, never to find a love, you never have meant it all.